Yo, it's your boy again. I'm back with another live stream. And yeah, let's get in. It's more Destiny 2. So, yeah, let's go. Okay, so we are gonna do some quick play, player versus player, and yeah, see our. Oh. Okay, we got more players. Finally, this thing takes forever to load. Yo, and if you like the video, please go leave a like and subscribe. And if you didn't, well, you know where that button is. So, I mean, if you didn't, dislike it. Whatever. At least I get more views. Finally, we got enough people. Sorry if you heard weird chewing noises. I'm chewing gum right now. And I am going to. Scout rifle. What? Do I have this on? Oh, 132.
Supremacy. Take a Guardian's crest, and glory is yours.
I'm going to be using this one anyway, so... Gosh, I swear. What? Okay, I'm gonna mute my mic now because I don't want to talk. Yay.
Gained the lead. Five minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs. 3 minutes.
Ooh. Dang. Come at me, bro. Man, I really want to use the sunshot. I did not die. Two natural causes. It was a double kill. Nothing I've ever seen before. Or, oh, come on. It's like a, they ganged up on me. What the heck? Bro, come on. Dang, third place, we're not doing too good. Oh, should I use my supercharged? I don't know, you guys should tell me that, if I should use my supercharged. Well, there's only one of you watching, and that's my friend said, whatever.
1 minute, time to prove yourself.
Heck no, you don't get that.
Gains the lead. You're nearly there. Fight on and claim victory. 30 seconds. It's not over. Together as one. I love it.
Wow.
It's all or nothing. Victory.
Wow. Wow. Oh, man. Good game, guys. 144, that's actually good.
You look death in his beady eyes, and you spat in them, you fiend.
Sorry. Here's my mom. Grandma. Grandma. No, this is my grandma.
Clash.
I'm still in school.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Easy kill. Easy kill. Cheap but easy. Cheap but easy. Stop! Oh my gosh!
They have the lead, but the match isn't over.
Oh my gosh. What the? Oh man. I changed up the controls. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Ooh. Okay, then. I'll just snipe y'all. Maybe. Yeah, snipe y'all. Bruh. Heck no. Wait, did I get an afterkill? What? Oh no, I didn't, huh?
Five minutes. Plenty of time to fight.
Yup. Coming in from here, huh?
One.
Heck yeah. Stealing all them kills. She called me the bandit. Ooh. Just gonna camp. Oh, come on. I don't even have a stupid grenade. Really? Dang, bro. Can this dude freaking reach? Thank you.
You gave the lead.
Ah, crap.
Double down, and that's why we have fire teams. 3 minutes. You're evenly matched.
Taking the W? Yeah. 2 minutes? Not 2 minutes. Nope. Wow. How the heck did that not kill? Oh my gosh, how the heck did that not kill him? Still waiting for World War II to end all. I don't think I jumped into that wall. I think he killed me. I love enemies nearby. What the heck? How did that not kill him? I swear.
They just took the lead. 30 seconds. Fight on.
No. Kill them. Kill them, kill them, kill them. Come on, we can't lose this. No. Aw, come on. Freaking. Okay. 10.
This is it.
Let's go. No!
Fight again.
Come on. Yo. We were so close. Yo.
The best thing about being a guardian is you're never truly beat.
Dang. Aw, man. That was stupid. Dang, bro. I got like what? A couple kills? We are actually going to. What the heck is it? Freaking. What's the enemy here? What? What? No, it can't be. I didn't even finish it. What? Where the heck is it? What? Where the heck do I do the campaign now? What? I don't have to finish these, right? No, I don't finish those. no Titan. What the heck? How the heck do I... What? I'm going to the farm so I can check this out. This is... What? I'm confused.
So really what you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary, now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our son into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the wall is doomed to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know, the city wall is kind of like this barn. Plenty of places to slip in unseen, so long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
You need to get your team into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that. We also happen to be pretty good at shooting bad guys.
Hawthorne, it's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but this doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian? You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives. Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor, guardians or not.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thingy.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting a certain guardian on board.
We'll need a good disguise if we're going to fly right through a Cabal armada.
If it's a Cabal ship you need, there's a base nearby full of them. But it won't be easy sneaking in.
Oh, we're done sneaking. If there's one thing I've learned from Cade, it's the value of a grand entrance.
This is great. Anyone want a hug? Hugs? No? No hugs.
Sultan, if you're there, comment yeet.
We're all the same, down. We all want the same things. Guardian, ghost, human, exo, awoken, frame.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hey there, Guardian. What's up. That's impossible.
Order. Okay, so let me check my stuff.
Hi.
I don't know why we're not getting better readings.
Hi there.
Oh. 135, 135, 136. Dang, bro.
Done. Sign, please. Done. Received. All done. Ready to check.
Okay. Man, how do I get legendary marks though? Oh, nice.
Hi.
Dang, bro.
Dead orbit package. Spare parts.
Heck yeah. That looks like a freaking boss.
Even in war, we must find ways to enjoy ourselves.
My Destiny 2 is not digital. I bought it physically.
Thanks for shopping at Eververse, guys.
And I've been saving all this glimmer, so I can buy whatever I want, basically. Not really, but you know, whatever I can. Oh, nice, Lord Shax.
Always good to see another hero of the tower.
Oh, can I give him some? Wow. What could it be? That'd be nice. Oh, I have to level up? Dang, son. What the heck? Oh, I can't get any legendary shards.
I have an entire crucible to officiate.
Let's keep every world safe, Guardian.
Nice. Oh, did I unlock this stuff?
I have Get full confidence in your abilities.
We have to act immediately. Red Legion is everywhere.
Would you look at all those trees? I can get used to that.
It's my favorite operative.
Rounds per minute. Handling reload speed is no. Rounds per minute 150. Is it automatic? Pulse rifle. Dang, these are all freaking pulse rifles. Oh, you know. It's by,
buy that one. System, Guardian.
Yo, what the heck? Oh, dang.
Be swift out there, Hunter. Let nothing hold you back.
Ha! Freaking dumb. Yeah, guys, that is gonna be it for this video. I am going to be live streaming, maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow or over the weekend, because, you know, I'm probably going to do it tomorrow, because I got to do my homework, and I am actually free tomorrow. Like, I don't... Yeah, I don't have any plans for Friday, so I'm going to be live streaming probably. And that is it. Thank you. Bye. Oh, never mind. Bye. Bye.